The cost to the U.S. economy from invasive plant pests and disease is staggering. Researchers say it's almost $120 billion a year.
Each year, invasive species cost America dearly. They damage crops, kill trees, and cause for costly response. But also, invasive species could lead to closing markets to U.S. products from infested areas.
That's why USDA's Animal and Plant Health Inspection Service, or APHIS, is devoting the month of April to telling the public about invasive pests and how they can affect consumer products.
The foreign citrus diseases that have ravaged Florida could easily make our Turner orange juice into a luxury item. The Asian longhorn beetle, which attacks maple trees, could also do the same thing to our maple syrup. European grapevine moth would be happy to consume those grapes that eventually could be turned into wine or grape jelly.
And that's just a few of the products threatened by invasive plant pests and disease. APHIS combats these threats with a three-pronged approach.
We begin by combating invasive pests in other countries before getting here. We check cargo and passenger baggage crossing our borders and search across the country for any that may have slipped in so we can respond quickly.
Learn how you can help fight invasive plant pests and diseases by going to hungrypest.com. In Washington, D.C., for the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Bob Ellison.